Hey guys, this is Koro-chan here, back with another Sanic Adventure DX episode. And we continue Sanic's story. Forgot where we left off. Did I just finish this, or? I feel like I finished it. I'm gonna assume I finished it and try and... Gravity. Stop acting up again. Ooh, it's Knackles.
What's up, Knuckles?
Well,
something bugging you? No time for games, Sanic. Give me the emeralds you have right now. What? Let's just see you take them.
Whoa, damn. Fighting Knuckles.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh
no.
Was that supposed to be a fight? Or just people saying, oh no. Except taking candy from a baby is different from emeralds that could possibly destroy the world.
That's right, fool! You made it all too easy! You practically gave them to me!
Hold it right there, creep! You can't get away with this! Knuckles, don't tell me Eggman tricked you again!
Me? What about you? Way to go, Knucklehead!
Four lovely emeralds. What does chaos look like now? Oh. Now he's ambidextrous. What do you look like after this? Oh. Oh. I'm not sure what that's supposed to be. A dolphin? That looks like a dolphin. Was I just standing on nothing? I'm not sure how this water's physics work. Alright. This isn't too hard, it's just predicting. Alright. Shit. Kill it. Kill it with fire. I just have to keep spamming A. Oh, that hit both. Dang it. There we go. Just, that looks like one or two more hits. I guarantee you he's coming to this one. Yep. Now, murder time. Murder.
Murder.
Time for you to die. Come on, get your head above the water. You're so... You're a different color than the actual water, it's weird.
Okay, I'll play with you some other time.
Should not have taken that long, I don't think. I did.
Behold
the egg cotton.
But it pales in comparison to the power of chaos. Until we meet again, my friend.
And now he flies away in his mystical stuff of alien technology.
Hey,
yeah, we can. How about no?
We'll
okay, yeah.
Yeah. You guys go. I have some unfinished business to take care of. No problem, Knuckles. We'll take care of.
Yeah, Knuckles, we'll take care of.
Come on.
We got red, yellow, and blue. Can now play as Knuckles, hooray. That's exactly what I wanted. Alright, what's in here?
Sanic, wait here for a second.
Waiting. Anytime now. He told me to wait there. Why are you moving, Sanic? I'm not moving you. You're doing it yourself. Stop moving. You're not allowed to. Alright. That's a natural land formation. It was built like that by the gods of Earth. I'm assuming this is Earth. Sanic, hop in! Yes, that is in, Sanic. He said in, not on. Sky Chase Act 1, sub-game. Oh, this is... controls if I've ever seen them. Now we're playing Star Fox. Do a barrel roll! I can't do a barrel roll. A plane should not be able to maneuver this fast. Whoa! Look at how much fun I'm having. The sun glare! It's back! The almighty glare of the sun! I like how these bullets just keep going on forever and ever. They never disappear. Can I hit something? I want to crash. It's the most generic shooting sequence I could ever think of. It's not even that fun. It's just a thing that they were like, hey, how could we lengthen the game? I know, let's add a shooting sequence. God. And it even plays like Star Fox too. Not even funny. Come on, just let this level be over. I'm not sure what I'm looking at anymore. I just see clouds and...
We did it!
We circled the thing. I've got an eyeball in my ship. It shoots lasers, and my ship is shaped like a dick. We're hit. Yeah. That's how I would react to getting shot down out of the sky. And Sanic is dead. Rip Sanic. Game over.
Tails.
Oh.
You're not who I'm looking for.
That's rude. Rude.
Oh, I wonder if he's okay.
What if I just went up to everyone and was like, "You're not the one that I'm looking for." I think this calls for another time underwater. Okay, that was close enough. There we go. What do you have to say? Welcome to... Good. Good. Now we go out.
Sanic, wait up!
Oh, it's Amy and... Bird.
Amy.
And now Sanic is all... Get away from me. Stalker. She is a stalker. When did I... Okay. What do I do now? Do I go in here? Oh, I didn't know I could access that from there. That's the pool. This is the other way that I need to go. Alright. I'm pretty sure I do this part now. Uh-oh, that's a robot. Yeah, a chunk of cheesy hardware. Sanic doesn't give anything a chance, it's just... He's not open-minded. Well, on that note, we are going to finish Twinkle Park on the next episode. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and as always, Koro-chan signing off.